93 WMPZ. That is Jennifer Hudson, and I seen her on TV the other night. And of course, you know that she's married to a professional wrestler. Those of you who's into the WWE,
she
you know
is
her husband is one of the Nexus. I don't know what his name is. What's his name? The king said he not into the wrestling. I used to be.
How about y'all?
I turn on the wrestling. I turn on that for somebody to get beat up. Yeah, that's why I turn it on there. It's like if you watching some
Party Street.
You know, you're looking for somebody to get knocked out. And then all this talking and soap opera stuff, you know. I don't know. But anyway, Jennifer Hudson is married to one of the Nexus, one of the wrestlers on Monday Night Raw. I don't know which one, what his name.
Has changed. Eric, your old building gone too. Been knocked down hours. This is Hardy Street. The Nichols live there. Adrian and Grady Hayes, I believe that was their name. Ann Coverton. Ruth Johnson and her crew, Stacy, Tracy, Walita and Noopy, Gail and Risa, Faye. See, who used to live over here? I think her name was Vonda Jackson and Darnell Price. Party circles on into Heaton Street. This will all soon be history. Kendall Stamper, rest in peace. Kenny Timmons, rest in peace. Dee Dee Timmons, rest in peace. That's where the Browns live. Portia, Miss Betty Brown, Ernest Money. Memories. Soon be history. That was when it was boom hot, when it was happening. People come from all around just to drive through Boone Heights. A lot of them are already gone. It's almost empty.
Tickets and complete information on all the events of April 7th. Visit our website, www.check.
Sorry about that.
This is Eaton Street.
Memphis, Tennessee.